the ships, you know that things are gonna get really interesting. It's just one of the things you learn after decades living on this planet.
The nuns, they feared me. They feared my stillness. To my classmates, I was invisible. I suppose that's why I was recruited. It was all considered a part of my gift. In the shadows, I became what they needed. I became their killer. But there's another that lies in wait. A hunter who's spoken of only around campfires. I know what I've done condemns me to hell. But I pray it is not a hell shared with that creature. That soulless killer. The Aiden Boogeyman.
These pendejos have no idea who they're messing with. If war is what they want, then I'll bring you to their doorstep. When you're a veteran, when you've seen things that I have, then you become fearless. And that's something no federale, no cartel goon can ever match. I have no fear. There's nothing on this planet that can stop me. That I'm sure of.
I was once told I am a warrior born 1,000 years too late. Warriors are born, but the path to humility is learned. Many accuse me of being a man of few words, but they're blind to the price I've had to pay. the price of honor.
I wonder sometimes, in another place, at another time, what could I have become? I have been a killer for so long that I have forgotten what it means to be human. As I dip my mouth to the stream, is a monster. A monster that became a soldier at 7. I am at peace and knowing the final death on this trail of destruction will be the most deserved. It will be my own.
Hunting season's about to begin.